Feels like someone just walked over my grave.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I have unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Gondarian Dagger.
Double barrel here. Blow your butts to kingdom come! All night if I wasn't hunted by evil. Good stuff.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Yeah.
right, suckers. I created life.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
I'm bringing Groovy back. You're looking at a guy with nothing left to lose. I've drunk worse.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Diary.
Deadites do not like life. I can say that from personal experience. Oh. Sure, I'm losing. Starting to slip. I created light. Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience. Still swinging. Who's next?
The Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
I could never get enough of these.
Thank you.
That's right, suckers. I created life. I didn't want to do this.
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
You'd think these all night if I wasn't looking by evil.
You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck. Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
We lost one to evil. Never gets easy.
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason,